In this demo, we demonstrate the feasibility of autonomous supply chain formation and tracking using a combination of multi-agent systems and the Internet of Things. The scenario showcases a perishable food product supply chain. Five types of agents were considered in this demonstration. These are retailers, wholesalers, suppliers, logistic agents, and third-party logistic agents. In this scenario, the retailer agent procures a perishable product, namely beef, pork, and lamb, from the wholesaler agent. The launch button triggers the automated procurement process. The agent chat room on the right shows the negotiation process between the retailer and the wholesaler. It shows the status of the procurement process, such as the results of the negotiation, and the availability of products and delivery times. The portal displays a map to visualize the real-time track and trace of the transportation vehicle making the delivery. Below the map, we can see information about the transportation vehicle's ambient conditions, such as temperature, humidity, and light. These can be used to determine the condition of the product and even adjust its price. The user can access a delivery summary report after the delivery has been finalized. Data analytics and machine learning plugins can provide insights into the quality of the delivery service and the products themselves. This demo was produced by the Manufacturing Analytics Research Group at the University of Cambridge using Fetch.ai technology. The project has been funded by the UKRI Pitch-In project, which aims to facilitate knowledge transfer between industry and academia in the field of Internet of Things.